As I was a-walking one morning in May, I spied a young couple a-making of hay. Well, one 'twas a fair maid, her beauty shone clear, and the other a soldier, a bold grenadier. While walking and a-talking and a-walking together, while a-walking so far till I could not tell whether, and they sat themselves down there by yon frilly stream, oh, for to see the flowers grow and hear the nightingale sing. In kisses and compliments he got around the middle, and out of his knapsack he drew forth his fiddle, and he played such a fine tune it made the groves ring. "Our cork," said the fair maid, "how the nightingale sings." "Ah, come," said the soldier, "it is time to give o'er." "Oh, no," said the fair maid, "we'll have one tune more, for I do like the music and the tune of your string, and I do like to see the flowers grow and hear the nightingale sing." "Ah, come," said the fair maid, "will you marry me?" "Oh, no," said the soldier, "that never can be, for I have a wife in my own country. Oh, so fair a woman as ever you see, for I have a wife and of children three, two wives in the armies, too many for me. But should I return again, 'twill be in the spring. I shall come and see the flowers grow and hear the nightingale sing."